Hi friend, today I'm going to show you how to check the surfacing of the cylinder head as well as cylinder block. First, we have surfacing the cylinder head or cylinder block. After that, we are using one special tool for checking the surface of the cylinder head as well as cylinder block. This is the process for the checking. When we have slip on this surface with the one color, so this surface is not clear in that position. Color will be not putting like this one. So this is the process for the checking of the surfacing of the cylinder head as well as cylinder block. Till that, if you are not subscribed my channel, please subscribe my channel and share to your friends.